because that's what worked out for them more in the last set. No, sticking with double fox. Ready? They did start out against this team. So that's the problem with playing double fox, is that you're both fox, you get separated, and you're off stage, and then you just get separated 1v1, and then everyone in this game knows how to come to fox. So good on Red for holding their space really well there. So good edge guard. Get PSO cover stage, and watching the fox trying to save teammate. But you also have Pig on the ledge covering the edge guard. So really good teamwork on PSO Pig this time. So Pig makes good use of PSO accidentally grabbing him, and then just rolls with it. Back air. One of the foxes off stage. Oh, that was actually a really well-timed throw, because Huff definitely would have died to that up smash, but got saved by the throw. Wow, really good pass by PSO. Down tilt, the fox goes away. And now this is going to be kind of a struggle for Red Team. They have to find something to go wrong. Oh, that was huge! So, Cody and Mankow kind of losing their space. That's one of the main problems I see here. Is that they'll get space, and then they're decent at holding it, but when they lose it, they just fall apart. Like there, they just made short work of two stocks, but I've seen them get annihilated in these types of situations where they just get sandwiched. Oh, very good. Nice! So, Double Fox working out. Take game one. Mankow and Codeman. So, Dreamland is the counterpick sounds. Sticking with Fox Fox. So what does Well, for the most part, they kind of need to find more punches, because that's where they were making those huge leads last game. Because they did have a lead for a while in the game, they just kind of lost it. Right there, you can't just run into that up smash. I see PSO run into that up smash, trying to save it up while she's sleeping. Like 4 or 5 times. Good Jeff with a puff. Oh, missed the armada point. Oh, wow. The dead weight in your throat is really very painful. Yeah, right there. He said he's so coming in too carelessly. Try and save some mate. So maybe instead use that time to beat up on the other bots and have a charge smash guy. But with that being said, they're still holding a huge lead on this game, so they found the big punishes, and that's important. Like that. That's huge. So against Fox and Puff, this is gonna be a rough one. Even if you are Fox, this is so hard. Yeah. Roll up and force it.
They shall complete.
Okay, so main guy's with Shinako. I'm guessing we're going Yoshi's. Makes sense. So I really like Falcon Fox's team. I think it's possibly the best team in the game. Because Falco lasers are so good at controlling the pace. You just have to find a good use for that. Like there, he could have just shot a laser, shot big, and it would have saved his teammate. But with that being said, you can't just spam lasers. While lasers are amazing, bad lasers are really bad. But Pig finding a lot of rest, so. So I think it's Mankow's job to mostly try and stop the rest from happening. Because he's the one with a lot of capability to lock down Puff. Codeman can too, but he has to do it in Puff's face. So he'll be the one getting a lot more, getting grabbed a lot more. That was kind of weird. It looks to me like Puff died from the shine straight on the ground, but I don't think that's what happened. Oh, unlucky. Oh, but he gets back. So right there, that was kind of bad. Shot it on Codeman's shield. So he just let him grab. Oh, yeah. See, their DSO is a little more patient, and he almost killed him for it. But even if that's a trade, that's a trade you have to be willing to take. So, those lasers kind of good because they kept Puff from killing Fox, but at the same time they kind of stopped Fox. So I would say they were net good, but probably didn't look that great. So if Mankow can get a quick kill here, this is definitely doable. That being said, you do have a Puff and a Fox, it's really hard. Especially when the DSO and the Puff is big.
Is this set 2?
This is game. No, this is set 1 of Grands.
Alright.
So we're going back to Yoshi's. Ready? Go!
Ha!
So, something important, since he just joined in, is that, for Green Team, they really need to get these huge bunches. For Red Team, I think they're really trying to just kind of separate them, control the neutral. At least that's where I think their goals should be right now.
Wait, is Cody Fox or is Mankel
Cody Fox.
Cody Fox, okay.
So, this is what they tried the first game that didn't, or the first set that didn't work out. That was in Winners. So,
I thought we were gonna get a rest on that mount.
Definitely watched Cody get rested from a pound a couple times earlier. So I really hope he's thinking about that more. So good drop up there. Oh wow, great tech.
Yeah, that was amazing tech.
If he gets something out of this life, then they might actually. That tech is actually huge. Oh,
back
not if, yeah, not if his teammate just gets him.
Wow, killed.
Yeah, that he DI'd straight in. There's no way. I don't believe that.
Yeah, you gotta DI the top corner. Ooh, this rest is gonna be huge. Oh, he has to get the rest again.
Yeah, so there I would kind of like to see Mankow just lose top one.
Yeah, and you
so
don't need to punish
the 2v1. Zero. Yeah, you have a 2v1.
Yeah.
Why would you ever go top there?
Yeah.
You're not gonna kill the buff with your one hit.
You're not gonna really cumber it that well. So.
Yeah, and GSO's there to stop you too, so.
Yeah.
At high percent, go for the kill. GSO's run into those up smashes trying to stay pink several times.
Yeah.
But at low percent, there's no point in going for that. You can just try and get the ward on GSO and then get the ward on pig. Because you have time for both. Like
oh,
here.
Wrist.
Look
at this rest.
Yeah, just look at.
Can't be doing this.
It's just so much worse for Red Team though. They have to go all the way through Pig and GSO supporting them.
Is that the end?
No. Oh, those are actually really good lasers. Oh no! That's
unfortunate.
That's gotta be it.
Yeah.
Alright, good stuff to Pig and GSO. Good stuff to Mankow, Go Man for holding their own. Took a fairly clean game one with a comeback.
Yeah.
But really nice. Overall good stuff from both teams.